When you're getting married, you start to go for counselling. When it had these three couples, they went for counselling. An old couple, a young couple, and two macumbe man. Because they say two macumbe man could get married now. Well, after they get counselling and they leave, and the priest call them back, he say, come, come, come. Forget to ask all you one thing. All you want the bells to ring when all you leave in the church. The old couple say, we go take a traditional. Bong, bong, bong. Say, right. The young couple say, we go take it a little more modern. A pling, pleating, pling, pleating. Say, good. Well, the more feminine one out of the two macumbe man come up. Say, you see me? When I come in out of the church, I want the whole village to know I'm getting married. So I want the bells to be going bowling, bowling, bowling. And then it had three men. After 20 years in jail, they lined them out. A Rastaman, an Indian, and a Bebe. And you know the first place, after 20 years in jail, where is the first place they go look to go? Well, all the answer men. You hear that? A whole house. That is somebody who was in jail. Anyway, the three of them gone. The first one got upstairs, the Rasta man. 50 minutes later, he run downstairs. He said, oh God, best $200 I ever spent in my life. So when I reach up there, the woman take off all my clothes, put me to lie down on the bed, and she take a scoop of ice cream, and she rest it on the boy. And she lick it clean, clean, clean. By the time they lock the Indian, then crack door gone in already. He come down bawling. He say, you're right, boy. It's the best $200 I ever spent in my life. But I get better than you. She put two scoop on mine. Vanilla and chocolate. And she gave my lani up. She put sprinkles. And she lick it clean, clean, clean. Well, baby done lying down before he finished talk. 20 minutes later, he come down. He crying. They say, what happened? He ain't gone up near. And Jim Bun, three hoop on mine. Young Len Vanilla, go Mary. Then Jim Bun, sprinkles. Then Jim Nega, Young Len Saraman, spread it all around. Then Jim Nega, cherry, and put it right on his name, Tim Top. Well, I find it ain't look no good, I eat it myself. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we're going back again.